Susquehanna Township Public Works is monitoring raw sewage flowing on Asylum Run. They say the spillage was traced to Pembroke Borough, but they're still working to identify the source. The township is assisting by checking pipes to more quickly resolve the issue.